So if the quantum computing is really realized, I think we see a big threat in the current security for everyday life, your internet banking, having access via the web, because the quantum computer can actually attack our current classical crypto system. So that means they can efficiently break them in a couple of seconds.
The biggest challenge is to implement secure solutions to protect devices that were actually never created for connectivity, for being exposed on public networks.
Net of things, everything is going to be connected, and the more we are connected, the more vulnerable we are, and therefore we need to develop new strategies to deal with that topic.